Now it's time for Rose's story, and she is in charge of a missions project raising money for a well through their confirmation group and has really taken a passion for it. In fact, the whole group sees her as the leader. They met with the leader of the organization last Friday night at an Olive Garden, and when asked what they've been doing, the whole group turned to Rose and said, "Tell him," and she proceeded to talk to him for quite some time and is very passionate about that. And again, I'm so proud of my kids. Just like Owen's story yesterday, Rose's, the radar is set outward. It's looking for people in need. And I was telling this story to my classes the other day, and just how proud I am of my kids, and that's where they've ended up. Their radar is set out to the world, not in on themselves. They're not blinded by the radar, me, 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 I. And we all have moments where we fall back into that, but the fact that they are looking outward is so big. And, one thing I said in my class yesterday was there's the kickers and there's the kicked. And then there's a group of people that look for the kicked. And that is a full-on mission. And you'll never run out of the kick to look for. And it's hard sometimes to tell the difference between the kickers and the kicked, because some of the kicked have been kicked so many times, all they know how to do is kick. And it's that moment to try and get them to understand that there's another way than just kicking and flailing and keeping up and, trying to make yourself seem bigger than you really are. And that's looking for the kicked. And that there's a real peace that comes with that, looking for people that are in need or that are struggling, and then giving them the support that they need. And so in Rose's situation, it's global. And in Owen's situation, it's very local. But it is tuned into those. It's the radar is turned outward, where so many kids have been taught through being saturated by television and advertising that the focus should be inward. What do I get? How is it affecting me? Where will I be placed in all of this? And that's just our world. That's the way that this world moves. And even like Owen said in his story, power over is everywhere. We've been taught power over. We've been taught a sycophantic lifestyle, and to break it takes courage. So have courage today and go lift people up.